Got bored in your bedroom, so we went for a drive to the lake where I grew up. It was almost midnight. Stole a boat and rode out, watched the moon eclipse go by. And the water below us was as deep as the love that kept us floating there. But this boat's sinking slowly now that you're gone. I guess we'll just stop talking then. Can forget this ever happened, cause it's obvious I can't just be your friend. I'm going in circles cause I only have one paddle out here alone. Got back to shore about 2 a.m. I grabbed your jacket on the boat dock and I pulled you in and we kissed. It was so dark I found your lips only because I felt your breath. I know that soon I will be fine. You left this void the size of pines, like now I'm filling it up one cup at a time. And if I knew that was the last time I'd see you, I might have said, hey Mary, that was one crazy summer. I know after this we'll never see each other. I'm old enough now to know nothing lasts forever. The only thing I ask is please remember every detail of this moment. Because once you close that door, you'll never see me. And someday you might remember when we drove out to the lake and stole a boat to see the moon eclipse go by. And when you think of this, I just want you to picture both my eyes looking intently. Hear my words as free verse poetry. Feel my hands painting your body. Don't regret you ever met me, cause I know you couldn't love me. But if I must be a memory, won't you frame me in a way that you will smile when you're picturing my face? And then I promise I won't call you like I did when I was drunk in Austin, Texas. Swear I had the best intentions. I won't call you like I did when I was drunk in Austin, Texas. And I let out all my demons. Swear I had the best intentions.